Hotfix, Windows could not start VGC service on local computer, error. So if you want to fix the Windows could not start VGC service on a local computer error, then what you need to do is first you just need to simply go with your Windows, press on your Windows button, and then you need to search for add or remove programs. And here, if you have your Riot Games application, then you just need to simply go with Riot Games, and you just need to simply go with the right side of the Riot Games, which has that three dots, and then go with uninstall and uninstall your application. Once you've uninstalled, now you need to go with the next step, which is search for CMD, go with run as administrator, click on yes, and here you need to enter some commands. So once you open up your command prompt, you just need to simply enter these commands. So first enter the first command, copy the first command, which is in the description, and paste the command right here. And after that, go with the second command and again paste the second command and hit the enter. And after that, you just need to simply restart your device. So simply go with restart, and after restarting, your problem may be fixed. Once you've restarted, you can open up your Riot Games application, and then you can log into your account and your problem will be fixed. So that's it, and if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.